Good morning, students. Next exercise 10.5, very very important exercise. In this exercise, we are going to see variable separable method. Variable separable. That is when we need to separate the variables. That is x variable on one side or y variable on another side. The variables are we going to separate back to back. That is, if we are going to take x variable, this x variable, all the x variables is on one side. That is on left hand side, and all the variables of y is on another side. That is on right hand side. Using this only, we're going to solve this sum. This x is 10.5. This sum is very, very important sum. So, F is a constant force. Since they given F is a constant force, therefore F is a constant. You need to learn F is a constant. M is a mass, which is this also a constant. V, velocity, is a not a constant value. And K is a constant. So, what are the constant here? F, M, and K, we are going to take constant. V is a velocity, that is one of the variable. So, we need to find, express V in terms of t. I need to express v in terms of t, given that v equals 0 when t equals 0. They given two options, v is equal to 0, then t is equal to 0. So are we going to find this value for this sum? Very easy sum only, so no problem this exercise, but one of the important sum. So first you write the given equation. What is the given equation? Given us nothing but m. This is a given equation question. M dv by dt, m dv by dt is equal to F minus KV, F minus KV. This F minus KV is our one. So what I'm going to do? So this is variable, this separate, this is variable called V, this is variable called T. How am I going to do? M dV divided by F minus KV is equal to dt. dt moves here, F minus KV comes down, F minus KV comes down. So next I'm going to integrate on both sides. Integrating on both sides. So integration of m is a constant, so put it outside. M integration of dv f minus kv, f minus kv is equal to integration of dt, integration of dt. So after integrating, I need to teach you one of the important formula here. What is the formula? This formula I teach you in previous unit also, but I will teach you once again. What is the formula? The formula is nothing but, for example, if you're going to have, listen, if you go into a x square, for example, I will take this one as 2x. This one x square into dx. I can write log x square. Why? Differentiate of x square is 2x. Differentiate of x square is 2x. The same here also. If we're going to take, if that is going to be, if I'm going to be a, I'm going to write sin x divided by cos x into dx. I can write log cos x. I can write log cos x. Why? The differentiate of cos x is, sorry, I can put minus here. The differentiate of cos x, what is the differentiate of cos x? Minus sin x. See, minus sin x present here. The differentiate of cos x minus sin x. Simply we can say f dash of x divided by f of x into dx is equal to log f of x plus c. Nothing but differentiate of f of x is f dash of x. Differentiate of f of x is f dash of x, so I can write log f of x plus c. The same I can use here. Here differentiate of f is 0, that is no problem. But differentiate of k is kv, v is 1, no, so minus k, there is no minus k. So if there is a minus k present, I can write log f minus kv. Since minus, there should be minus k is not present. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to multiply m. Here I'm going to put minus k. Minus k, nothing but I have multiplied minus k on numerator and minus k on denominator. So divided by f minus kv into dv is equal to dt. So m minus m by k, minus m by k. Listen, differentiate of f is 0, minus minus. Differentiate of v, kv, kv differentiates nothing but v differentiates 1, 1 into k is k, see, minus k. So over can write log f minus kv, log f minus kv, integration of dt is t, integration of dt is c. Since there is no limit is present, I need to add one constant, is nothing but c. Minus m by k, log f minus kv is equal to t plus c. The given, what is the given? V is equal to 0. Given, this is very very important equation, keep this equation one. Given, V is equal to 0 when t is equal to 0. So put v is equal to 0 and t equal to 0. So minus m by k log f minus v equals 0. V equal to 0, 0 into k is 0, is equal to t equal to 0, 0 plus c. So minus m by k log f, f minus 0, 0 is nothing but c. So still now c is unknown value. Now I found a c value. What is c value? Minus m by k log f. So keep this equation 2. Apply 2 in 1. Apply 2 in 1. Apply 2 in 1. So minus m by k log f minus kv is equal to t. C. What is c? Minus m by k log f. Minus m by k log f will come towards left hand side. So what it becomes? So after coming this, it becomes plus. No, what is common here? M by k, and m by k is common. Take m by k outside. Take m by k outside. Then what is the remaining? Log f. First of all, like this one. Log f. Log f minus log f minus kv. Close the bracket, is equal to t. You know the formula. Log a minus log b is equal to log a by b. Log a minus log b is nothing but log a by b. Log a minus b is nothing but log a minus log b is nothing but log a by b. So write m by k as it is. I can put only one log. Open the bracket. F divided by f minus kv is equal to t. Is equal to t. You need to learn the main important thing. Log a minus log b. Log a divided by log b. That's all. Log a divided by log b. This k moves here. So it become tk. This m comes down. Divided by m. Nothing but log f divided by f minus kv. Always e is present here. So remove the log here. I can remove the log here. This e goes here. And tk power e power tk by m. E power tk by m. Oh, this log again. This e moves here. E tk divided by m. So this will becomes f divided by f minus kv. F divided by f minus kv. This log removes. This e goes here. This become power. So f divided by f minus kv. Let moves this side. This one moves comes down. Therefore f divided by e power tk divided by m is equal to f minus kv. If e power, this is plus only, no. If it moves over, it becomes minus. F e power minus tk divided by m is equal to f minus kv. Let minus kv come this side, this moves this side. So I need to find in v answer. So minus kv come this side becomes plus kv. Therefore plus kv is equal to f minus e power tk divided by m. So what is common here? F is common. Take f outside. Open the bracket. 1 minus e power minus tk divided by m. So close the bracket. I need only v answer. V is equal to f by k. Open the bracket. 1 minus e power minus tk divided by m. So I have expressed v in term of t. That's all. V is equal to f by k 1 minus e power tk or kt divided by m. This is the required answer for this sum. Thank you.